Those who did the constitution, that's why they envisaged that there should be an auditor general to establish facts. And we are very happy and willing to provide any document to auditor general or anybody else who is investigating this matter, to provide them information so that we all deal with facts rather than hearsay. But that the auditor general's report, which has came up recently in December, or anybody's report, say the money was misappropriated, or it is the general talking down. I put it, who? I challenge anybody who says the money was appropriated, even one single shilling, how it was misappropriated.
So where did the money go?
The money went to finance the budget, because that's what the general budget support was meant for. As per appropriation by Parliament, by Cabinet and Parliament. Perfect. I want to say that today I'm happy that neither the Committee of Parliament nor anybody else is saying that money was not received by Bank of Uganda and was not put on consolidated account, which is as per the rules of Uganda. I am very happy that all the money, as processed by Parliament, the rules, was received in a consolidated account. But I leave it to the General to establish the facts. We planned to get that money, because there was revenue shortfall, to get that $200 million into the financial year 16-17. Because of the bureaucratic processes and the delays in passing the loan, we got less than $100 million in that financial year. We didn't get the whole of it. Much of it was received, as I will show you in paper with evidence, was received in this financial year, 17-18. Therefore, even in financing, because that money was supposed to come in that financial year, we didn't get the whole of it.